but it had all the drama of the seventh game of the World Series.
Just one more pitch. This is it.
Could one of these be her?
Jeepers. Surprised I remember so well. That's Legs.
Name's Esther.
The game and met him afterwards. At the water fountain. Like always.
Hey, Satchel, look here. You're
like, how's it feel?
Feels like every other game when your name is Satchel Paige.
Where's Clyde? Where's
Clyde, what is it? What's wrong?
Dandridge knows about us.
Oh, no.
Says I have to play for him forever, always. He's gonna tell about us.
But if you do play for him, he'll keep his mouth shut.
But then I have to give up any chance of ever playing in the majors.
So?
So?
Why is that so important?
Because if a colored ball player can show he's as good as white players in the most American game there is, maybe a boy with skin like mine won't be up at night praying he can scratch the color away so he can be normal.
Honey, the world you're dreaming of is a long, long way off from now.
Gotta start somewhere.
Clyde, don't try to be a pioneer. It's best to just keep your head down.
Maybe the answer's for you to lift your head up.
Hey, man, the hour. The world is waiting for you.
Dad, look. There he is.
Go out front, baby.
But then someone changed my mind.
Esther.
Who's there?
It's me, Crumbs. Were you crying?
I'm just scared for Clyde. He's butting heads with Dandridge and he might get hurt.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm scared too. But because, you know, I think Clyde might hurt himself.
What do you mean?
Well, he told me about Dandridge. You know, about how the majors are no longer even a dream.
Clyde said that?
Yeah, just now. Because he's chosen you.
Oh.
Yeah. Seem pretty happy about it?
Yes. I should go.
Esther, wait.
Ow!
Sorry. It's just... You know, I never seen him so down. I sure wish you'd think about that.
Think about it.
Look, just scram, okay?
What?
Just go. Take your good foot out of here. Go to some dance hall in New York or somewhere. That's for you. Give Clyde his chance.
No, it's complicated what's going on between us. It's not something you'd understand.
You think I'm stupid?
No.
Sweetheart, I know a hell of a lot more about one thing than anybody you could round up. I know that if you leave Clyde alone, Dandridge won't have anything to hold over him. He'll be free to swap places with Babe Ruth and be the best player alive. That's a fact. But only if you leave.
Then why doesn't Clyde tell me this?
Oh, come on, he's a prince. Never tell you to your face. Please. I'm begging you. Leave us alone.
I long to hear that.